Hello, not many people seem to know, excuse me, that you could actually capture your screen for your iPhone with a standard Mac and QuickTime. If you do QuickTime, and I'll close this one, you do New, and you select your connected telephone. Mine is named Handy. I wouldn't click anymore. Okay, I will stop doing that. But you can use your QuickTime to capture your screen. Handy to know, isn't it? Okay, just a quick tip.